we have the problem a over 9 times 3 over 8 times ab over 6 times 4 over 3. We're going to go ahead and simplify before we multiply. Now we have a over 3 times 1 half times ab over 6 times 1 over 3. And if we multiply across, we get the answer of a squared b all over 108.